Psalm 65 verse 11. It said, thou crownest the year with thy goodness, and thy path drop fatness. I decree by the hand of Yeshua, this year 2020, my God will crown it for you with his goodness. If your amen is better, you are the one God is talking to. My God shall crown it for you with his goodness. My God shall visit you in a special way. My God shall visit your family in a special way. This year will not end without divine visitation. This year will not end without an 11th hour visitation. This year will not end just the way you are looking at it. There shall be a plus in your life you will remember for good. There shall be a plus in your family you will remember for good. There shall be a plus in your entire life you will remember for good. I decree by the finger of Jehovah, whatever the enemy stole from your life in the course of this year, as the year is coming to an end, my God is giving it back to you as a crown. I didn't hear your amen like thunder. My God is returning it to you like a crown. Every crown that was missing in the course of the year, maybe crown of opportunities, maybe you look at your life in the course of each day and you begin to wonder, this is not where I should be. It means that a crown is missing somewhere. Crowns are meant to bring out the status of a king. Can I pray for somebody? Whatever that is missing in your life, whatever the enemies have taken from your life, by the hand of Yeshua, by this altar, by the hand of God upon my life, I prophesy by the finger of Jehovah, let there be a recompense. Let there be a restoration. Let there be a restoration. Let there be a recompense. Give the Lord three amen and one fire. Thou crownest the year with your goodness, and thy path drop fatness. Psalm chapter 23 in verse 6. It says, surely goodness and mercy shall follow me. Can I pray for somebody? Maybe your life in 2020 has been characterized with a lot of failures, and then you think that is the way the year will end. Maybe your life has been characterized with a lot of ups and downs, and you have concluded that that is the way the year will end. I bring you good news. The goodness of the Lord is coming your way. You have not tested or experienced the goodness of God before. Get ready, because in these going days of the year, you are about to testify something. You are about to testify of his goodness. You are about to testify of the goodness of God. Lift your voices and shout that amen like thunder.
Amen.
You may be seated in heavenly places, and I'm blessing you in a topic I've captioned this morning: the goodness of the Lord. The goodness of the Lord. Can I pray for somebody this morning? That goodness will be defined in your life.
Amen.
Oh, come on, that amen is standing on one leg.
Amen.
The goodness of God shall be defined in your life.
Amen.
The goodness of God shall be defined in your family.
Amen.
The goodness of God shall be defined in your destiny.
Amen.
The goodness of God shall be defined wherever you go to.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
He said, thou crownest the year with your goodness. What is the goodness of God? The goodness of God is seen in our life each day.
Yes,
what is the goodness of God? The goodness of God is the ability to go out in the morning, and you say, I am coming back.
Yes,
and then you return back in the evening.
Aha!
That is the goodness of God.
Yes,
because a lot of people equally went out in the morning, and not all of them returned.
Yes,
that is what I see as the goodness of God. What is the goodness of God? You are living somewhere, and that house did not collapse on you.
Yes,
that is the goodness of God.
Yes,
there are lots of people in the course of this year, whose houses collapsed and sunk them in the place.
Yes,
that is the goodness of God. What is the goodness of God? The goodness of God is that you could come this morning. You didn't come with a pipe. Where else you have been looking? There are a lot of people here.
Yes,
this morning you don't understand what God has done. There are people out there,
yes,
who before they urinate, they don't even feel what it is like to urinate. Their urines are connected to a bag.
Yes,
and if they have to pass out urine, urines are God, the rings are technically and scientifically passed out through a connection to the system.
My God.
But you, when you feel like urinating,
yes,
you march to the toilet.
Ah.
You march to the private room. And then you ease yourself freely.
Yes, sir.
Some of you could even stop by the road and then ease yourself freely.
Yes, sir.
That is the goodness of God.
I hear.
You don't understand that there were lots of people that were eating in the course of this year.
Yes, sir.
And they died on the dining table.
Ah.
A lot of people were drinking water. And the water they drank choked them.
That's not.
I don't know whether you understand the goodness
I
of
hear
God.
You, sir.
That is the goodness of God. There are a lot of people out there. You are wearing your beautiful shoes, but they can't even wear shoes. That is the goodness of God.
Yes, sir.
There are people somewhere in the hospital who are lying down on the sick bed.
My God.
They can't turn to a side.
Yes, sir.
They can't turn to this side.
My God.
They are just there like that.
That's right.
Their backs are already burnt. They can't even wear shirt.
Yes, sir.
That is the goodness of God. There are families that buried children this year. The same school where your children are schooling, that everything went well for them. There were people that buried their children from sickness. Some people died out of ordinary malaria. Some children died by typhoid fever. That was the same ailment your child had.
Yes, sir.
And you administered ordinary tablets. And the child became well till now. There are parents that are supposed to be in church.
Yes, sir.
But they are somewhere at the hospital. At the hospital ward.
Yes, sir.
Running one point to the other.
That's right.
Taking one particular note from the doctor.
Yes, sir.
Running to the pharmacy. Can you have this drug? And then take back and give the child. They are in the hospital ward.
Yes, sir.
Whereas they are supposed to be in church. There are some people under the sound of my voice.
Yes,
you don't understand what God has done for you.
Yes, sir.
The same car you drive. There were some people that had accidents.
Jesus.
With their cars, not on the highway,
yes, sir.
Just in the city of Abuja.
Yes, sir.
I went, I was going somewhere this morning, and I saw people that were going to church, entered an auto crash. Then head of the family, which is the man, this happened around Gudu Junction. The head of the family, which is the man,
Jesus,
died on the steering this morning. They were going to Living Faith Church. But you drove your car here,
Jesus,
and you are fine.
Yes, sir.
You drove your car here,
sir,
and you are okay. You drove your car here.
Yes, sir.
There was no auto crash. You drove your car here.
Yes, sir.
The car did not somersault.
My God.
The same man,
Jesus,
was going to church.
Hi.
Just like you are in church this morning.
My God.
But he lost his life.
Jesus.
Even while going to church. That is the goodness of the Lord for you.
Yes, sir.
Can I pray for somebody?
Yes, sir.
May the Lord open your eyes to see his goodness.
Amen.
I didn't hear your amen like thunder.
Amen.
May the Lord open your eyes to see his goodness.
Amen.
May the Lord open your eyes to see his goodness.
Amen.
May the Lord open your eyes to see his goodness.
Amen.
In the course of the year, I was driving with my wife.
Yes, sir.
Just after Gems Village. Just shortly after Gems Village. That new roundabout there. A vehicle was burning.
Yes, sir.
It was a pilot jeep. The husband and the wife. The husband was outside.
Yes, sir.
He was shouting, please help my wife. My wife is inside this burning
shop.
Help my wife. I don't know how he escaped to come out. They were trying to open the wife's door. No way. People went through there beside the came out from. They started pulling the woman.
Jeez.
Before the woman was pulled out, she was already dead. I don't know who God is talking to.
But
the sucker flat tire. You went with your car.
My God.
Drove on the same fuel.
My God.
But you are alive.
Jesus
is the goodness of God.
Yeah.
You traveled for one thing or the other.
Yes, sir.
You returned back hell and hearty. That is the goodness of the Lord.
Yeah.
Some people went through that way you went through.
Jesus.
And they were kidnapped.
My God.
Kidnappers have killed many people.
Yes, sir.
Even more than Boko Haram this year.
That's right.
A man was traveling.
Ah.
The chairman of a party in Nigeria.
Jesus.
And he was abducted by kidnappers. While they were running around to get ransom,
Jesus,
he was killed. Can I pray for somebody?
Yes, sir.
You cannot see the goodness of God. Look around your life.
Yes, sir.
Your life is a testimony of the goodness of God.
Yes, sir.
Your health is a testimony,
yes, sir,
of the goodness of God. Your family is a testimony,
my God,
of the goodness of God.
Yes, sir.
Your business is a testimony,
yes, sir,
of the goodness of God.
Yes, sir.
Your being here this morning,
my God,
is a testimony,
yes,
of the goodness of God.
Yes,
you are a testimony,
yes, all the goodness of God.
Yes, sir.
David says, here go.
Oh.
I walk through,
yes, sir,
the valleys and the shadows of death.
Yes,
that means every day is characterized with one danger or the other. Every day,
yes,
is full of one danger or the other.
Oh.
If God open your eye,
yes, sir,
to see the arrow that are flying by your side. If God open your eye,
yes,
to see half of the arrows,
yes,
that he has defended for you, maybe you will understand,
Jesus,
that you are a testimony of the goodness of God.
Yes,
I pray for somebody.
I
may the Lord open our eyes,
yes,
to see that all we have needed,
yes,
we may not have gotten,
yes,
but he has given us the best.
Yes, sir.
He has given you and I life.
Yes,
he has given us life.
Yes,
he has given us health.
Yes,
lift your voice and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Lift your voice and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Lift your voice and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Shout it 3 times. I am the goodness of God.
I am the goodness of God. I am the goodness of God. I am the goodness of God.
Shout it again. Say, I am the goodness of God.
I am the goodness of God.
Shabbatalagatara. Shout it again. Shout, I am the goodness of God.
I am the goodness of God.
Can I pray for somebody?
Yes, sir.
This goodness will not cease in life.
Amen.
I didn't hear your amen like thunder.
Amen.
I didn't hear your amen like thunder.
Amen.
The year 2020 was characterized with a lot of ups and downs.
Yes, sir.
That was what David meant.
Yes, sir.
When he said, and even though I walk through the valley,
Piper,
and the shadow of death, he said, I shall fear no evil.
Yes, sir.
Medical doctors died in 2020,
Piper,
because of coronavirus.
Yes, sir.
They left their mansion hospitals.
Yes, sir.
They left their Y2K1 hospitals.
Piper.
They left their best palaces.
Jesus.
And then they are in the grave. But you and I,
Piper,
who do not even have,
Jesus,
we are not having enough,
Piper,
yet God has kept us.
And
that is the goodness of God.
Yes, sir.
I look around, Papa Sakataya.
God.
There are a lot of people,
Jesus,
I don't know whether you have seen any,
Piper.
There are some that have money,
yes, sir,
yet they can't enjoy the money. They can't eat like me and you.
Yes, sir.
Me and you will see food.
That's right.
And we eat food on the table.
That's right.
There are people that see food,
yes, sir,
and they cannot eat.
That's right.
They are fed through their throat.
Piper.
Some are fed through their nostrils.
Jesus.
I don't know who God is talking to.
Yes,
there are people that have money,
yes, sir,
stashed in their bank account.
Ah.
They have the best of beds,
Piper,
but they cannot sleep.
Jesus.
They have mansions,
Piper,
but sleep cannot come.
Yes, sir.
They have to take drugs,
Piper,
before their eyes will close,
yes, sir,
and sleep for 1 hour.
Ah.
But you, anytime you lie down,
yes, sir,
you begin to sleep.
Yes,
that is the goodness of
the
God.
My God. Yes. Jesus,
you are able to sleep,
yes, sir,
without any scientific or mechanical interference.
That is the goodness of God. Jesus,
the Bible says he giveth his beloved good sleep.
My God,
that is the goodness of the Lord. Do you know that if you can't sleep, you are going to have kidney problem very soon?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you don't understand.
Talk to me, sir.
I began to wonder, how does the kidney connect to your eyes? Anytime you lose sleep for some days,
hey,
your kidney will begin to shut down gradually. There are some people who do the same thing you do.
Jesus,
they have the bad habit of not drinking water.
Piper.
You sometimes you don't even drink water for 2 days.
Yes, sir.
They don't also drink water.
Yes, sir.
They have kidney issues.
Piper.
But your kidney is functioning.
Piper.
Your health is functioning.
Jesus.
The same thing they do,
Piper,
you do it.
Yes, sir.
Their hearts are shut down.
Yes, sir.
But your heart is still working.
Jesus.
That is the goodness of God. Can I pray for somebody?
Yes, sir.
May God open our eyes.
Amen.
To see his goodness in our life.
Amen.
May God open our eyes.
Amen.
To see his goodness in our life.
Amen.
We had women in Shekinah,
yes, sir,
that went into the labor room,
I hear,
and they pushed and babies came out.
Yes, sir.
There were some women that died in the same ward.
That's right.
I don't know whom God is talking to.
What
to
this?
There were some women that died on the same bed.
That's right.
The same bed your wife went in and pushed out.
Ah.
The same bed your sister went in and pushed out.
Jesus.
There were some women that went to the same place,
right,
and they could not come. come out alive.
Jesus.
Their babies could not come out alive. Some are devastated till today. I had the news of a marriage,
Jesus,
that was 14 years. And then they managed to get a child. The day the child was born, they said a nurse mistakenly placed the child on a particular pitter to heat up the child.
Jesus.
Somehow, the person cleaning under the table did not know that the baby was there. There was a gradual shift.
Jesus.
The baby fell from that table, fell on the ground and died.
Jesus,
we don't understand. But you are alive with your own children.
Yes, sir.
That is the goodness of God.
Yes, sir.
May His goodness begin to show.
Amen.
May you begin to talk about His goodness.
Amen.
May you begin to talk about His goodness.
Amen.
May you begin to celebrate His goodness.
Amen.
May you begin to speak of His goodness.
Amen.
May the Lord open your eyes to see His goodness.
Amen.
From the scripture we read, He said, "Thou crownest the year."
Yes, sir.
Thou crownest the year with your holiness and thy paths. So whoever will walk on his path,
yes, sir,
get ready for something before the end of the year.
Yeah.
Can I pray for somebody?
What is
this year will not just end like this.
Amen.
It will end with a mega testimony in your mouth.
Amen.
A mega testimony for your family.
Amen.
A mega testimony for your business.
Amen.
A mega testimony for your career.
Amen.
Can I pray for 210 of you?
Yes, sir.
Anytime from now, the prophecy you have been waiting for,
yes, sir,
shall manifest.
Amen.
Amen. There shall be a manifestation.
Amen.
There shall be a manifestation.
Amen.
There shall be a manifestation.
Amen.
There shall be a manifestation.
Amen.
Deuteronomy 11 from verse 11 to 12.
But the land we that ye go to possess is a land of hills and valleys, and drinketh water of the rain of heaven, a land which the Lord thy God careth for. The eyes of the Lord thy God are always upon that land.
My God.
From the beginning of the year,
Jesus,
even unto the end of the year. I pray for you and your family,
yes, sir,
that this land will favor you.
Amen.
I didn't hear your amen like thunder.
Amen.
May this land favor you.
Amen.
He said the land without which you go to possess.
That's right.
You will agree with me that 95% of people under the sound of my voice are all strangers coming from one place or the other.
Yes, sir.
It's either you are coming from Kaduna State, or you are coming from Plateau State,
yes, sir,
or you are coming from Enugu, or you are coming from Benue.
Yes, sir.
Some of you came from Kogi. Some other persons came from Anambra.
Uh-huh.
Some came from Abia.
Yes, sir.
Some came from Rivers. Some came from a boy. All of us are converged here.
Yes, sir.
You are the one God is talking to.
Yes, sir.
He said the land without which thou goest to possess.
Yes, sir.
That means there is possession for you in this land.
Yes, sir.
Can I pray for you and your family?
Yes, sir.
That possession will manifest in 2020.
Amen.
It will manifest in 2020.
Amen.
It will manifest in 2020.
Amen.
It will manifest in 2020.
Amen.
The land which I now go to possess,
yes, sir,
is full of hills and valleys.
Yes, sir.
Kalupe rakatahai.
Yeah.
When the Bible talks about valleys,
yes, sir,
it talks about the hard time of the current time. I don't know whom God is talking to here.
I hear that.
When the Bible talks about hills,
yes, sir,
it's talking about the stress you have to go through.
Yes, sir.
Because valleys bring you down.
Yes, sir.
Even though hills will carry you up, but then you have to struggle to climb it.
I hear that.
He said, "The land which thou goest to possess."
Yes, sir.
Talking about the land where you stand now.
My God.
He said, "It is full of hills and valleys." It is still the goodness of God.
Yes, sir.
Am I talking? talking to somebody.
I hear.
He said the land is full of hills and valleys. So don't trouble yourself.
I hear.
When things are not working the way you want it to work.
Yes, sir.
He's not talking to somebody here.
Yes, sir.
Don't trouble yourself. When things are not falling in places the way you have expected them.
Yes, sir.
Don't trouble yourself.
Uh-huh.
Even when prophecy has said that at this time and at this time, you are meant to get this.
Yes, sir.
Don't trouble yourself.
Yes, sir.
When you have not seen the manifestation. Don't trouble yourself.
Yes, sir.
The Bible says the land which thou goest to possess. The possession is the most important thing.
Yes, sir.
He said you have gone to possess it.
Yes, sir.
But in the course of the possession,
yes, sir.
He said there shall be hills and valleys. Then he says, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, that means valley has nothing good to present.
Yes, sir.
But one thing is that you have to pass through it.
Yes, sir.
And after the valley, you meet the mountain.
Yes, sir.
Can I pray for somebody? Anytime from now, you will stand on the mountain.
Amen.
I don't know whom God is speaking to here.
Talk
this morning.
To me,
you are about to stand on the mountain.
Amen.
And you will look at the hills you have passed through.
Amen.
And you will wonder, am I the one God has lifted like this?
Jesus.
I am most concerned with four things from this scripture. Number one, he said, the land we got out goeth to possess.
Amen.
Number two, he talks about the hills and the valley.
Yes, sir.
Number three, he talks about the heaven's rain coming.
My God.
The heaven's rain coming on it. That means the land is blessed.
Yes, sir.
No matter the ups and downs.
My God.
No matter the hills and the valleys. No matter the issues around it.
Jesus.
No matter the stress and the time it is taking.
Yeah.
He said the Lord deliberately sends down rain to it.
Hey.
When rain comes to the land, what happens? Fertility occurs. Can I pray for somebody?
Yes, sir.
Your path will drop shortness this
year. Amen.
I didn't hear your amen like thunder.
Amen.
Your path will drop fatness.
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 Amen.
Give the Lord a loud voice, amen.
Amen.
Give me verse 12 of that scripture. A land which the Lord thy God careth for. Jesus. Matusi katalagabadaya. There are lots and lots of people who are discouraged. I no go buy things here. Nigeria go soon divide. I was already grown when we ran for 1983 election.
My God.
Yes. My parents gathered us. We all saw. We ran. People built houses at that time. People bought properties at that time. Are you watch also? But 1993, 10 years later, Osa Abiola, I watch Osa Abiola. People watch Osa Abiola, Megini, Batakwa. 93 till now is how many years? You are talking about approximately 26 years.
That's right, sir.
People, na rolo, na rent, na bogrenya, na mofuma.
Yes, sir.
There are some people currently now that have money who said, let me just carry my mat and stay here. Ginandi house abofu. Shineke. Ginandi abofu. A man can go to Abia State and live with mat for 10 years. You are not that kind of man.
Yes, sir.
The Lord said he has blessed the land. He said he will possess it.
Yes, sir.
He also said he's watering it away.
My God, from heaven.
From heaven. Who is he watering it for?
Jesus.
Who is God watering Abuja for?
For me! For Shekinah.
Give me verse 12. He said, the eyes of the Lord thy God are always upon it. Who is he watching it for?
Watching over me.
All of you here under the sound of my voice.
I receive.
I will dedicate your mega houses.
Amen!
Oh, come on. I didn't hear your amen like thunder.
My God!
I will dedicate your mega house. I will dedicate your mega houses.
Amen.
I will dedicate your mega houses.
Amen.
We have an estate developer in our midst.
My God.
Estate developer. Who are you building all the houses for?
I'm building it for people to live.
My own day inside though.
My
yes,
own day.
Okay. Building it for people.
Yes,
who is best to live in it?
As a matter of fact, the house you have in Abuja is more secure than the one you have in your village.
Yes, sir. That's right.
Because some had to bomb in Abuja, man, in Nigeria, Michigan.
That's right.
But they can throw bomb in your village.
Yes, sir.
I don't know whom God is talking to here.
Talk to me.
He said, the land which thou goest to possess, give me verse 12 again. The eyes of the Lord thy God are always upon it. From the beginning of the year, from Mbidafo to Mbuchafo, from the beginning of the year to the end, the land is under God's bracket. What about you that is in the land? God is supplying the land, giving it the dews of heaven. The land is under immense productivity. And then, what about us in it? Who are you going to leave this land for? Can I pray for somebody?
Yes, sir.
The goodness of God will locate you even in this land.
Amen.
I didn't hear your amen like thunder.
Amen.
He didn't say from the beginning to the half of the year. No, he says from the beginning to the end of the year.
Yes, sir.
Can I pray for somebody?
Yes, sir.
From the beginning of 2020 to the end of 2020, your life shall be testimonies all the way.
Amen.
I didn't hear your amen like thunder.
Amen.
Your life shall be testimonies all the way.
Amen.
Your family shall testify all the way.
Amen.
Your children testify all the way.
Amen.
Testimonies follow you.
Amen.
Testimonies go before you.
Amen.
Testimonies go ahead of you.
Amen.
You are a testimony.
Amen.
Your life is a testimony.
Amen.
Your children are all testimonies.
Amen.
He said the Lord thy God has blessed the land. He blessed the land not for another person but for you.
He
blessed the land not for another person but for you. On this land you shall build.
Amen.
On this land you shall reap.
Amen.
On this land you shall harvest.
Amen.
And the Lord thy God shall make thee a thousand times better than you are. I pray for somebody. May the Lord make you a thousand times better.
Amen.
May he make you a thousand times better.
Amen.
And I stand on the premise of that word. I decree over the life of somebody. Blessed shall you be in the city.
Amen.
Blessed shall you be in Abuja.
Amen.
Blessed shall you be where you do business.
Amen.
Blessed shall you be when you go out.
Amen.
Blessed shall you be when you come in.
Amen.
Blessed shall be all the days of your year.
Amen.
The 32 days left for 2020 to come to one end.
Amen.
I prophesy to you and your family. You will eat the good fruit of the land.
Amen.
You will eat the good fruit of the land.
Amen.
You will eat the good fruit of the land.
Amen.
You will enjoy the productivity of the land.
Amen.
Your children will enjoy the productivity.
Amen.
Your family will enjoy the productivity.
Amen.
You shall enjoy the productivity.
Amen.
Lift your voice and shout amen three times.
Amen. 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 Jesus. My God.
The land which the Lord has given you.
Mm.
He said, go and possess it.
My God.
I pray by the finger of Jehovah. Let the goodness of God begin to manifest.
Amen.
It says some part of the land is full of valleys and hills.
My God.
It means even in the wealth of the blessing,
Jesus,
you will still have to go through some certain kind of situation.
I hear.
He said there are situations you will go through, but thereafter, no wonder David says, even though I walk, but thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. I am giving you one rod and the staff of God right now.
My God.
The rod and the staff of God is the word of God.
Yes, sir.
He said, it comforts me. It comforts me. And then by this comfort, you prepare a table before me.
Yes, sir.
Can I pray for somebody?
Yes, sir.
Let this word become tangible in your life.
Amen.
That you will begin to experience the manifestation.
Amen.
Let the tangibility of the manifestation come forth.
Amen.
Let it come forth in your life.
Amen.
Let it come forth in your family.
Amen.
Let it come forth in your life.
Amen.
Let it come forth in your family.
Amen.
Let it come forth in your life.
Amen.
Lift your two hands, say Father.
Father.
Say Father.
Father.
Your word will not fail in my life.
Your word will not fail in my life.
I will see the evidence.
I will see the evidence.
And the productivity.
And the productivity.
Of your word.
Of your word.
Open your mouth and turn it to prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
How do you possess the land? Isaiah 1:19. He said, if thou be willing and obedient. If thou be willing and obedient.
My God.
Number one is the willingness.
Yes, sir.
What I am steering in you is the willingness for something.
My God.
If thou be willing, do you want it?
Yes.
Oh, come out to seek out Africa.
I need it,
do you actually want it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes, sir.
The sign that you are shouting amen, that you are shouting amen is not a sign that you actually want it.
Yes, sir.
The one thing has to span from the inside that will develop a willingness, a drive, a push. Are you ready for a radical push? There is something that is better than you right now. Oh, thou crownest the year with your goodness. How many of you are ready to see that goodness?
My God.
How many of you are ready to have that goodness manifested in your life?
Jesus.
Thou crownest the year with your goodness. Every day he has been good to you, but there is a crowning. There is one that comes at the end of the year that brings the crowning. If you make cake for a celebration and you have iced it here, the cake will not be beautiful.
Yes, sir.
It's not as if the cake will not be edible.
Yes, sir.
It may be edible, but it will not be attractive. People will ask, how the cake is a design? There is a design God is about to bring in the life of somebody. By the filter of Jehovah,
you see,
if that willingness can be there, receive the manifestation.
Amen.
I didn't hear your amen like thunder.
Amen.
Receive the manifestation.
Amen.
Receive the manifestation.
Amen.
Let there be speedy manifestation.
Amen.
Speedy manifestation.
Amen.
Speedy manifestation.
Amen.
Speedy manifestation.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
If thou be willing and obedient.
Yes, sir.
If thou be willing and obedient. Obedient. Maybe I'll discuss that another day.
My God.
And obedient. Because life should be full of obedience to God.
Yes, sir.
Everything we do.
Yes, sir.
Should be toward, to be geared towards obedience to the Almighty.
My God.
Our life should be obedience itself.
That's right.
Our thoughts should be in obedience. It should be in tandem with the structure of obedience.
I hear you, sir.
Our ways should be in tandem with the structure of obedience. Obedience to his word. I pray for somebody. Open your two hands.
Thank you, sir.
I pray for somebody. I pray for somebody.
And see,
may you eat the good of this land.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Hey.
Where is your wife?
My God.
She's in Bauchi State. Is that where you are from? Eh? You're going to pray seriously. Because I see in the realm of the spirit that something that comes to minister to you, it comes to tell you something like you're about to die. Or something like a voice. Sometimes you just feel something. Sometimes you just have some signs. And then you are praying. You are praying. It's as if something evil wants to happen around your life. But the Lord said he has canceled that evil.
Amen.
I see that evil canceled.
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 Amen.
I will bless water for you. Use it to wash your eye. And your eye will be permanently healed.
Amen.
Sometimes as if you are not seeing well. But I will bless water. You wash your eye with it. And say, Father, every evil associated with sight, let the evil be removed.
My God.
Congratulations.
Amen.
Say, Lord, I am ready for the assignment now.
Lord, I'm ready for the assignment.
I'm seeing prophecies, different prophecies. They say you work for God. These prophecies have been coming for the past 12 years.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
But there is something you are feeling, whether is it am I really called or not? There is a feeling you are having as if you don't have the capacity to execute it. But the Lord said, I should tell you, he has given you the capacity. Eh? And anytime you go to a place where you want to align yourself, there is this suspicion that goes on. No, let's not give her space. Let's not give her space. The Lord said he's giving you direction on what to do.
Amen. Somebody celebrate Jesus. Celebrate grace. God is here.
Like a fellowship where people meet. Eh? That is what you are working on. And you are thinking that if God gives you direction, that you are going to do it before the year runs out. Eh? That
you are going to do it
before the year runs out. But there is something that has to do with finances that is limiting you. Something that has to do with finances is limiting you.
Correct. Amen.
But anytime people see you, they feel everything is okay.
That's right.
If you tell somebody that you don't have 200,000 now, the person may doubt you.
Correct.
Eh?
Correct.
But this burden is on your mind. Lord, how do I start? Correct. Send somebody to me.
Absolutely.
Because I saw where you fasted for some time.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes.
You were in a fast.
Yes, sir.
You closed the fast. And then it appears as if the thing is not manifesting. Eh?
Yes,
there are sometimes temptations come. And it's as if you know this is driving you, as if, oh God, you don't want me to compromise to do this. This is your work. You have to do it yourself. And this is what you have been telling God. Eh?
Yes,
there is a way.
Amen.
Can I pray for 18 people?
Yes, sir.
The way is coming for you.
Amen.
Where is your mom?
She's in the east.
She's in the east. There is a problem. There is a problem. Serious problem. And this problem is coming from her husband's people. Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yes,
there is a problem. There is a problem. Did she live with her husband?
My dad is late.
Yeah, no. Did she live with him?
Yes.
Did she live with him? But there is something I am seeing in the foundation where they said people will not enjoy marriage from this family. It will always be a tug of war.
Yes,
eh?
Yes,
problems.
Yes,
because look at you. You look at you. You are under a roof, but rain is beating you. Eh? This is what God is showing me. The rain is so much until you have to say, okay, instead of rain beating me under this roof, let me kukuma stand where sun and rain will beat me.
My God.
Eh? This is what God is showing me. But if by the grace of God today, I decree by the finger of Jehovah, there shall be lifting coming back again.
Hey!
There shall be lifting coming back again.
Hey!
Were you married before?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
But where is the man?
Marriage.
Eh? The marriage is no more. If I be a servant of God,
yes, sir.
From this moment henceforth,
my God,
Jesus.
I pull a tongue. Let there be a supernatural. Is he remarried?
Yes, I married a pastor.
Is he remarried?
Yes.
He's remarried.
Yes.
Okay, God is giving you another one. No problem.
Amen.
Somebody celebrate. Since he is remarried,
Jesus.
If he was not remarried, I would have called him back now. Open your hand wherever you
take
are.
Take it, sir.
I decree by the hand of God.
I will see.
Max, stand up.
My God.
I pray for you. May you find peace in marriage. May you find peace in marriage. I saw somebody carry something like 3 coin. And carry this 3 coin and placed it in the front of a grave. And made some incantation. And said that if a woman eventually enters your life, that woman will divert your attention.
My God.
So that you will not be doing for them what you are supposed to be doing for them. So rather than you have a woman that will divert your mind, it's better you remain single. And this thing has been militating against your marital life. That anytime you see somebody love somebody, before you know it, you don't understand what begins to happen. Eh?
Yes,
you don't understand what begins to happen. It's as if there is going to be some form of dislike.
Yes,
either you dislike the person or the person will dislike you.
Yes.
The one you love will not love you back the way you love. And the one you don't love are the ones pursuing you.
Yes,
go to bar. Somebody said, be great. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
I saw where they dropped 3 coins.
Yeah.
And mentioned and said that you will not bring back a wife to this family. That anytime they ask you for money, you must be giving them the money.
My God.
But you will still give them money and raise children. How many children do you have?
Two boys.
You will still give them money and still raise your children and have a family. Because this is like a confusion. Woman come, blah, 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 he come out. This one come, blah, 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 he come out. This one come, blah, 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 he come out. But God is showing me there is one that will enter now and that one will stay.
Amen.
But you are going to be prayerful. Because the one I am seeing that your heart is, if he come in to stay, you are going to also have another problem with cheating. Eh? Eh? That one will be sleeping with your close friend. That's all, Potter. See your house. You go your close friend's house, Pia. Go sleep with them. Come back. Still can't sleep with you. So I are Roru.
My God.
Lift your two hands.
Take it, sir.
there was something that used to fail in your hand. Now it will begin to work. Harry, your senior brother,
my God,
is Harry. You are going to pray for Henry very well and say, Father, keep Henry alive, because there have been so many attacks.
Yeah.
Financially, everything went down. There have been so many attacks, even on his health. Fast for Henry 7 days and say, oh God, preserve Henry. I cancel every burial.
Amen.
Burial of parents, it shall not stand.
Amen.
As I say no to it, the Lord says no to it right now.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Akwai Bomb, are you planning to travel? You cancel it. Let it remain canceled.
Jesus.
Are you getting what I'm saying? Because this has to also do with something like doing a project or something. Eh? Have you started it? You are intending to? Eh? There is an intention. Don't go yet, because they have already planned a coup.
My God.
There is a coup. Akwa Ibom. Who else is from Akwa Ibom? Akwa Ibom. May the Lord keep you all.
Amen.
May the Lord keep you all.
Amen.
May the Lord keep you all.
Amen.
Anybody from Akwa Ibom, the devil is trying to manipulate.
My God.
To manipulate the family, to bring in sudden burial. Today, I cancel that burial.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
There is a journey you are about to undertake. Eh? When is this journey?
This December.
December what?
They will leave from 14 to 17.
The road will be made expressly for you.
Amen.
You will go and come back.
Amen.
You will go and return.
Amen.
In good health.
Amen.
You will go and return.
Amen.
You will go and return.
Amen.
You will go and return.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
This is something like a burial.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Burial of who?
The father of my wife.
Your dad. Eh? Yes, you are going to pray. You and your husband will pray and cancel any libation they are pouring, because I see where they are telling the man to go and carry two more of his children.
Jesus.
So your wife saw something like this in the dream, where people gathered. Eh? I see something like where people gathered. You saw something like that, but you were confused. What are these people doing here? Eh? You were confused. What are these people doing here? What thing happened again? You were asking, what thing happened again? The one where happened never do. I see where they are making incantations and focusing.
Jesus.
They said all the men will fall.
My God.
That the men remaining, all of them were going to follow.
Jesus.
But it shall not stand.
Amen.
It shall not stand.
Amen.
It shall not stand.
Amen.
It's true that the man is old, but there was something they did. This thing happened in a meeting in 2017.
My God.
They poisoned something like a palm wine and gave to him. Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Because the man suddenly started the body. The body now suddenly scattered.
Jesus.
But the Lord will keep your remaining siblings. There shall be no further burial. There shall be no further burial. It's cancelled. Lord, let the evil arrow return back to sender. Let it return back to sender. Both for your children, because there is going to be so much envy. Are you getting what I'm saying? It's going to be so much envy. They'll begin to mention, Omugo Dionye Diotua. Why am I hearing a name like Christiana? Christiana.
Christiana is my mother.
Your mother. Jesus.
Somebody celebrate.
Christiana.
My God.
Omwamwa Christiana, they hear. Omwamwa Christiana. Hey, Christy. Envy will come in.
Go deeper.
Christiana. May the Lord keep you, keep your children, keep your household. Whatever they have stirred up in that foundation to begin to clear people, today it returns back to sender.
Amen.
Where is your mom?
My mom is in the village.
Can she pray for 7 nights?
She always prays.
I know. 7 nights. Special prayers. 7 nights. These 7 nights are special nights. Immediately she prayed this prayer, somebody will die after 7 days.
Amen. My God. Somebody celebrate Jesus.
Somebody will die after 7 days. Immediately the day she's rounding up this prayer, the next day, you will hear that somebody died. That is the man that told your father, call bet, you will see what will happen.
My God.
And they had the bet, actually. Because even your father is a very strong person, too. They had a bet. The teacher, bah. But where the man goes, strong pass your father on.
My God.
That's why the thing hits the man.
Mm.
Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
But look at what will happen now. You will tell Christy, your mom, to be in prayers for 7 days in the night. You will call her. Ogula. If she starts this prayer this night, no fasting, no. Mm. Fasting is not involved. Let her not fast. Just midnight from 12 to 1:30. You people will see arrows that will be delivered to the camp of the enemy. You people will be hearing that, hey, so this woman, God will begin to identify people who are involved in what is happening in your father's house.
Amen.
Everybody be on your feet.
Jesus.
Lift your hands.
My God.
Lift your hands. Lift your hands. When God mentioned Solomon, he took me to Kogi State. What do you have to do with Kogi? From Kogi State. Do you speak Igala? You are going to call, because I'm seeing the children of your mom. Everybody struggling. Yes, can you people meet this Christmas, this December? Can you people meet all gather in that place, in your father's place? It will be difficult. No house there. There is house. Why? Why will it be difficult? Yes, call them. Tell them that all of you need to gather. Are you getting what I'm saying? There is a prayer you will do concerning the foundation. Have you asked yourself, today you are working, tomorrow no work? That's what is happening. Today you are working, tomorrow no work. Next tomorrow you get work. Next tomorrow no other work. And every day it's been toiling. Because this is where they are. I see machine packing something like gravel. Breaking something like stone, making gravel.
I work in a quarry.
You work in a quarry.
Somebody celebrate Jesus.
Sometimes there will be work, sometimes no work.
Professor,
since the pandemic, it has been up and down. Anybody that see you feel everything is okay. There is a problem. Everybody feels it's okay, but even feeding is a problem. But God is about to bring a turnaround.
Amen.
Gather your siblings. All of you should come back to Kogi State. I'm going to direct you to a place that you are going to go and do a major prayer on the street of your family house. Because this street leads to a stream. There's a street that leads to a stream. I will direct you people. Halfway to that stream, there is something like palm fruit. Palm fruit tree is like three on this side. There is something that was buried somewhere around there. Around this place, I see something like a small structure where people come and drop something like sacrifices. Now, you people are going to go there to do one prayer. You may not be able to exhume there because that place is considered a sacred area. You are going to go there, do one prayer, carry the sand from there, return it to Abuja. 2021, you and your siblings, I see this one build this big one. I see this one build this big one. I see this one build this big one. And it's going to be an awakening, major breakthrough again. And this family will be stabilized again. Thank you, Heavenly Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
There's no place for argument.
We are God behind yourself. When you are God, you are God. From beginning to end. There's no place for argument. You are God behind yourself.
Are you developing a place in Abuja? Is it like a building or cities? Are you developing?
Yes, sir.
Where is that?
There are so many places.
Take a bottle of anointing oil.
Okay.
Do this assignment by yourself. Go to each of the entrance and drop. Then there is a place where you people intend to move in directly. Has it been roofed? No roofing yet, nothing yet. you will carry a bottle of anointing oil and go and bury in that ground. Because I see that when this project gets to the roofing stage, money will finish. But God will not allow it happen.
Amen.
God will not allow it happen.
Amen.
Do you know why money will finish? I see landlord who say, hey, I love this tenant too. Make them no come out for here.
My God.
If they come out, I know go if you find people will be like them.
Jesus.
Say, make why? Well, if they live here, how I go do? Say, if I tell the guy, make he give me money, he go give me money. So why will I allow him go? He better make he no ever finish his own.
Jesus. Fire.
Open your two hands.
Take it, sir.
There is something God is dropping in your cup.
Amen.
Just imagine it, you'll see it dropping now.
I receive it.
Imagine it, you'll see it dropping now.
I receive it.
It is dropping right now.
I receive it.
James, God said I should put that water in your hand because currently there is nothing that is going well. No work now. Eh? No work now. Where is your wife?
My wife is proud.
Eh?
She's not around.
She's not around. She went with the children. Eh?
Yes.
Because this is hard time that has made this like this. Eh? Things are so hard.
Jesus.
And you decided that let them say at least if you are the only one here, you can be able to, you know, struggle and then send something. Hear me, they will come back.
Amen.
I said they will come back.
Amen.
I said they will come back.
Amen.
You don't want them to come back?
Then leave me for the time of the war.
They leave you for when things they very, very bad.
My God.
Child. Then go come back, James. Go to the altar. Say, Lord, forgive me. Forgive me for closing my heart against my family. Go. Forgive me for closing my heart against my wife and children. Because one of the children that are crying, I hear something like Elijah. Eh? Who be Elijah? Eh?
My son.
Elijah, your son. Yes. Where is he?
He's with them.
He's with the mother. The cry of victory. Is it victory?
Yes.
Victory. You love that one so much.
Yes.
You were so, but you know that now confuse them, confuse them.
Child,
their
God.
Tears are touching heaven now.
My God.
Lie down on the altar. Say, God, forgive me for locking my mind against my children. That's why God say you are going to be stranded. No money, no job.
Mm.
Talk to God. Say, as you provide for me again, I will bring back my family. I'll bring back my children. I will bring back my children. I will bring back my children. I will bring back my children. Open doors for me again. Stretch forth your hands towards him. Say, Lord,
Lord,
have mercy on him.
Have mercy on him.
Have mercy on him. Okay, stand up. Congratulations.
Amen.
By Wednesday, there's going to be a call. Eh? What are you doing? Yes. This is a hotel. I saw you. Eh? This is a hotel where you were working for them. As a chef, but suddenly they withdrew the appointment. They say they have found another. They found another person. But now you be the best cook for there.
Yes.
You cook best for there. I have seen where somebody told you he's going to connect you to somebody like a politician.
Yes.
Eh? But that connection has not been working. That is where all your hope is. They are going to call you on Wednesday to start work. Congratulations.
Somebody celebrate Jesus.
You will start work immediately.